For lunch today, I was draining the water from some cans of tuna when it occurred to me other folks might be interested in how I squeeze as much water as possible from the tuna. My sister asked me a while back how I get the tuna for my salad to not be runny. I tried a bunch of different methods short of buying an expensive tuna press. Then I tried my potato ricer. Just scoop some tuna from the can into the ricer, squeeze over the sink, super dry tuna to use in salads or whatever. Super simple.